Palinka Brother fans, it's Palinka Cooking Time with Palinka Brothers Akush and Palinka Brother Andor right there. Oh, today we're going to do Marha Pürkölt, okay? Marha Pürkölt, that's the agenda today. Let's set up the Marha Pürkölt, then we do some Palinka because I have a special surprise to tell you guys. Okay, now we get this to the bone in the hot and here's the budun. Remember the time we did the salunam? Ooh, that was good. The tepertu. I still have some bacon fat from the tepertu. So I'm going to pop it in there. Oh, look at the top. It's just looking right away. All right, we get that going. All right. Now, let's put the ingredients inside, okay? So when we're doing Palinka Brother cooking, it's always the trinity. You know, the cooking trinity, you know what I mean? It's always the bacon, it's always the onion, and the garlic. This is the three things. If you want to be a good cooker, this is what you have to use. Okay, so now what I'm going to do, I'm going to get the bacon. Here come the bacon. Oh, that's salonam. Ah, it looks very good, Andor. It's a sister salon, right?
Yeah.
We got that from Bilibachi. Or who did you get this from? Bilibachi, I can't remember. Okay. All right, so look at this. We put the bacon in here, and we're going to let that... Ooh, it's already shishtering. Ooh, that's the good one. That's shishtering. We have to get shishtering. Get the bacon and all those juices and all those smoky flavors in the basis of every cooking. This is why we call it the Trinity, because we want the bacon cooking. All right, let's cook it up a little bit and we come on back. Oh, Palinka Brothers are so happy. You know why? You know why we're happy? Because our friend Yenu from Szeged, he sent us free gifts. Oh, he gave us Torijenő. Oh, Barac Palinka. Originalish. I wonder how he got this over here because I have no understanding. But it's good it's here, okay? This is the original Palinka, Barac Palinka, Hungarian style. Oh, look, Andor. It's got the Barac. It's right on the bottom. I can hardly wait to taste it. This is Palinka Brother, Barac Palinka style, all the way from Szeged. Free gift from our friend Torijenő. Oh, what is this website? Website
yosersam.com.
Three times. Yosersam.com. All right, let's see if it's yopalinka.com. Okay. All right, here it is.
You know, are you sure that?
Oh, it smells so good. Oh my God, it's fantastic.
Fantastic.
And you know what else we got? We had a brick of Szegedi paprika.
Ooh.
This is like smuggled into the country. This is the best stuff. This is like, not smuggled, sent. Borrowed, shipped, FedEx, no, UPS, no.
I don't know.
All right, it came, okay? Okay, we have, this is like beautiful Szegedi paprika. And look, he got us fokonas.
We have your supply of fokonas.
Speaking of fokonas, let's get this in here.
Oh, there you go, beautiful.
Ooh, check it out, there's the onion. I gotta get the fokonas going. Baby. Oh, this is really shishtering. Oh, looking fantastic. Shishtering. Let me get the fan on here. Whew, before I get a facial. Alright, because if you're not cooking Hungarian good, you need to have facial, okay? All in the head there. Alright, so we got this fantastic. Oh, I'm going to check it out. Look at those salamas. How crispy, they're beautiful they are. Oh, look at this. Oh, this is going to make fantastic. Pinom. Alright, you know what's next? Trinity style, they have to have the garlic, okay? I mean, I know you guys Hungarians don't do garlic all the time, but we're Transylvanians. That's right. Transylvania, that's where we're from. My mother is from Marosvásárhely, hey? So garlic is part of the menu, alright? Alright, and plus the Palinka Brothers, they love the garlic. So we have garlic, that's what we do. Okay, let me cook it up with the pork canal. We cooking it up, garlic, Trinity. Here comes the Trinity. Okay. Whew. Thank you, Torijenő. What is it?
Yosersam.com.
Yosersam.com. Yosersam.com. All right. Next comes the beef. Hang on. Oh, Andor, come here. Check out the paprika. This is originalish Szegedi fantastikus paprika. I have to taste it. I'm washing my hands. Oh my gosh. This is fantastikus. Let me tell you about this paprika. You get Szegedi paprika, it's so good that the rest of the stuff is like brick dust. All right, you have to get this Szegedi paprika. This is the original, it's from Szeged, sent from a Szeged man, from a Szeged address to Palinka Brothers. Okay, so here's the secret. We're gonna put the paprika in here now because we wanna cook it up and get the juices of the paprika to come out of the net. So when you cook it up the paprika, it makes it better for the flavor, okay? Instead of putting paprika at the end, put paprika now, and then we put the meat on top, okay? Let's cook it up. Andor, come here, come here. Check out the oils of the paprika coming, shishturiging it up. It's cooking it up right now. This is the fantastikus way to make a fantastikus marha pörkölt. What do we need now? Marha, okay. Okay, we have marha hús, all right? This is a little bit of marha hús, just a few grams. You know, for the average size, the Yonkuro and the Palenka brother family, you know, because we don't eat too much. We would eat more, but we're not hungry. All right, okay.
Vietash,
all right. There it goes. We got the marha hús in here. Oh, look at this. Let me cook it up, stir it up here with my brand new Szegedi fokonál from Torijenő and jószerszám.com. Go check it out, okay? Okay, let's go. Jószerszám.com. You know what's a jószerszám.com? Andor, this fokonál. Good szerszám. All right. Oh, look at this. I'm cooking it up. Look at this marha. When all the paprika hits it, the onions hit it, the garlic hits it, all the salona hits it. Can you smell it? Oh, it smells so good. It is wow, beautiful. This is good. Okay, we cook it and then we come back. Okay. No snide comments and no emailing to me and Andor, Panika Brothers, about the next step. Because everybody, they cook it up, they don't use the tomatoes and the peppers, but we have a secret. We are going to put the tomatoes and the peppers kind of this style because we want to get the juices from here instead of the water. You know what I mean? This juice is better than water. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to put in the tomatoes and the paprika. I have some tomatoes and paprika in there. And then what we're going to do, we're going to mix it up, okay? And now how do you get the juice from the tomatoes and the pepper to make it nice and juicy to get the water out of them? I'll tell you the secret. Not secret anymore. Here in my hands. We have a salt at the show, okay? We got a show the show. All right, then we got to do the pepper. Pepper, oh, this is gonna be good. Garlic, pepper, show, second paprika, tomatoes, onions, and the pepper, and the, okay. What do we have over here? Oh yeah, majoram. How do they say this, majoram? Like, what is this? Like, my mother used to put it in here too. It's a majoram.
I got majoram.
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 It's not margarine, it's majoram. All right, very different. Okay, majoram. Smelling good. All right, I'm gonna put it in here, a little majoram. Okay, just a little. Watch.
No bay leaf.
One, two, three. Okay, that's enough. All right, that's good. You see how scientific, when you're cooking, it's very important to be very scientific. Like pouring palinka, always exactly the right amount.
Pouring palinka.
Yes, let's do it. Okay, all right, palinka cooking time. All right, I'm gonna get your palinka glass.
I'm sorry.
This is from Balac's palinka. This is from Chabarke. Jószerszám.com sent it to us. And by the way, this is a picture of my friend Jenő, Tori Jenő from Szeged. All right, okay. I have a Szeged story. Oh, my grandfather loved to go to Szeged. Tori Jenő was one of his great friends. And that's how Tori Jenő become friends of Palinka brothers. All right, okay. And Palinka father.
And Palinka all right, father.
Here, drink this. Okay. This is too good. All right, egészségedre.
Okay, egészségedre. See ya.
All right. I'm in love. Here we go. Hey, look at this. Come here. Remember the onion, remember the pepper and the tomato we put in? Well, we don't have to put any water. This is a marha pörkölt with no water. However, I give you palinka secret again. You take the skin of the salona, the bacon, and you get that beautiful smoky skin in there. All right, put it in there. Isn't that gorgeous? We're gonna let this cook it up for what, an hour or so? Until the beef is nice and beautiful soft, okay? Tender, we have to make it tender. All right, so we're cooking it up. Andor, what is this part for? Are you making the no-kettle?
Oh, no-kettle.
No-kettle alert. If you wanna see the no-kettle recipe, go to Palinka Brothers on YouTube. Make sure you subscribe. And look at the no-kettle recipe because we're gonna make it here because our dinner is gonna be marha pörkölt with the no-kettle. Okay, we have marha pörkölt ready to go here with the Palinka brothers. Come on. Okay, the big reveal, ready? Look at this, marha pörkölt, this beautiful shishturiging. It's coming. Oh, it smells so good on the door. All right, let's serve it up. We'll do the big reveal, okay? Come on, big reveal. Okay, there's our fokonál. All right, okay. Oh, let's bring it over here. Let's bring it. Ooh,
no-kettle.
Look at the no-kettle. Oh.
Nice.
nice gnocchi. Oh, check this out. Oh, this is going to be good. We're going to put it on top of the gnocchi. Oh, look at this beautiful Marha burger. Nice, 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 nice. All right, we'll give it some over here for Palinka brothers. All right, here's for Palinka wife, Celeste. Celeste, oh, look at this. Hey, where's our dogs? How come the dog's not around? Celeste, what happened to the dogs? The dogs tired?
They're exhausted.
They're exhausted? Oh, check it out. Okay. All right, I'm going to make a big mess here. Hold on. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Let me get it out of here. Okay, a little bit here. A little softush. Okay.
Softush.
All right, let's get this back here. It's time for a little Daisy because, you know, we always have a Daisy. Hang on. I get this because I saw this in a restaurant, okay? They never have a sloppy here. They always do this. They wipe it, okay? They make it beautiful. Okay, you should wipe it too, all right? This is like Gordon Ramsay. Have you seen him, Gordon Ramsay? Andor, Palinka brother Andor?
Oh, yeah.
This is what he does, okay? He does this, okay? Let's get the Daisy. All right. Daisy, Marha Perkert. I know you guys don't like Daisy, but I'm going to put it on because Palinka brothers and Palinka wife, she liked the Daisy. All right, there's the Marha Perkert from the Palinka brothers. One last thing. Thank you, Tari Yenner. From yosersam.com. That's right. From
Saget.
Yosersam.com.
Ah, yosersam.com.
Okay, we have some palinka here. Barat's palinka. Check it out. This is a nice Barat's palinka. The Barat is right here. And Yenu's face is right there. Okay, there's Yenu's face. All right, here we go. All right, we got a little palinka. A little palinka for Brother Andor. A little palinka for Brother Akos. A little palinka for palinka wife Celeste. All right, Celeste, you're working hard today. I know the horse says you're working all day long. Amen. My brother is working at the church.
See ya.
Fantastic.